Welcome to the first video in the new house. As you can see, you can possibly recognize. And I'm gonna make a 2023 remake on this Yuan Dong wall fan. This time it's on the wall. As you can see, the fan came without its original mounting bracket, so I had a trick to get it on the wall. It may scratch the paint a little, but it's an easy fix. I just go over the scratches with a paint marker once I'm done with this wall, or if I ever take it down. So, as you can see, nothing much changed to the fan. And it just oiled it, so the bearings are running great and it still works just fine. It is. I may need to do some adjustment to the oscillator, because sometimes whenever I was to angle the fan down, the oscillator would engage for no reason. So I'll try and look into that someday. Only if it really needs it. So anyway, fan is functional still, and I'll give you a run. I just have it plugged into a power board that came with the house. It is a bit old, but it actually still works just fine. The outlet hasn't lost its grip or anything, hence why I'd say it's still usable, but it may not have long to go, but we'll see. This thing's really powerful, like, it's literally pushing air all around the room. Yeah, this thing is really an air mover. Heaps better than your modern wall fan you would find in Bunnings or wherever else. Don't mind the airplane in the background. As you know, this fan is made in China, but it's made in an era before they start producing ultra budget items. Hence goes to show how good this fan is. Even for its looks. It's blowing plastic on that light. My parents are going to get rid of this light because they don't like it. Even though it looks new. Let's turn it off. I really like how it has a light on that thing A bit like my diamond desk fan, which I find pretty appealing. See, these bearings are very good, but also the weight of the fan blades make it seem good too. I did put some oil in the bearings, so at least something for when it gets used quite a bit, especially overnight. Anyway, that's it. Have a good one.